Hi everyone, this is Kate with Scottsdale Moms, and today joining me is Tim Kuhn, the director of Arizona Tuition Connection, and they are your source for tax credit scholarships. And you know, what does that mean? Tim's going to walk through us with that today and help us understand what they do for us. Welcome, Tim.
Hey, thank you, Kate. Thank you for the invitation to do this. What I want to convey is that Arizona has this great law that allows people to use tax credits to pay for private school tuition. And so it's a really neat thing that both businesses and individuals can donate their Arizona tax liability to Arizona Tuition Connection. And they get a dollar for dollar tax credit for that donation. So the simple way to say that is the state reimburses them back the cost of that donation. So for the donor, it doesn't cost them anything. And we can use those funds then to disperse out to kids going to private school so that they can attend the private school that's right for them. You know, and there's just a couple main things I want to kind of bring home today. And the first one is that these scholarships are available for everybody. You know, one of the myths that's out there is that this is just for low-income families, and that just isn't the case. This program is eligible, or every child who is attending a private school in Arizona is eligible to participate in this program. So it is a great way for any parent, no matter what their income, low, medium, or high, to get their tuition paid for. I'm going to speak for myself here. I use this for my daughter, and she used this program from kindergarten through 12th grade, and I got the majority of her tuition paid for all 13 of those years of her education. So it's a wonderful program that our state has out here. Okay?
It is. And for full disclosure for everyone watching, I also used Arizona Tuition Connection for my two oldest when they were in a parochial school, and Arizona Tuition Connection made it incredibly easy, provided me templates, FAQs for my family so that they knew, first of all, how to donate, where to donate, and it just made it a very comfortable conversation for me, more so than it would have been. So yeah,
we provide a lot of support for parents so they understand how this works. And in reality, people hear the word tax and they think it's real complicated, and really it isn't. But you do have to learn how that it works. And so Arizona Tuition Connection, on our website, we have a list of what we call coaching sessions where parents can kind of learn how this works. But a few things I just kind of want to drive home today is, because I imagine we have a lot of younger moms on this program. And so this is a program you can start while your child is in preschool. So we can't award it out to the preschool, but you can get involved with this program, learning how it works and having people donate while your child is in preschool. And then we can award those out when your child starts kindergarten. And the nice thing about this program is Arizona Tuition Connection, we work with every private school in the state. So no matter what kindergarten you're thinking of, we can help you pay for that tuition, or you can use this tax credit program to pay for that tuition from kindergarten all the way through 12th grade. Now, it does pay for tuition only. I do always kind of tell parents or remind parents there are other expenses in going to a private school. You know, uniforms, tech charges, transportation, meals, anything that the school doesn't count as tuition, we can't cover with this. But anything that the school counts as tuition, we can cover with this. So it's just a phenomenal thing that's out there that parents, like I said, of all incomes can use to get all of their tuition paid for. That's kind of another myth that's out there. Some people think this is only for a portion of the tuition. And really, you can use it to get all of your tuition paid for, no matter what private school you choose to go to. Now, a key thing that I want to drive home today is that there are some of these scholarships that you have to receive your first year in private school, or you can never get them again. But if you receive them your first year in private school, so that'd be your kindergarten year for most of you, if you receive them your kindergarten year, you can continue to receive it all the way through 12th grade. So it is the difference of tens and tens of thousands of dollars for your family. So what I guess I'm trying to encourage you is, if you were thinking about sending your child to a private school in Arizona, get started with this program while your child is in preschool. By get started, I mean come to one of our coaching sessions. So go to ArizonaTuitionConnection.com, click on the homepage, scroll down a little bit, and there's an events area where you can see all of the coaching sessions that we have. So learn about this while your child is in preschool. You can start getting donations while your child is in preschool. And we go through that all during the training session. You know, it's not as hard as what some people think. Some people think this is just an arduous process. It isn't. It's very simple, but you do have to kind of learn how to do that. And then get the tools that we have. Like Kate mentioned, you know, we'll provide donation brochures. We provide social media stuff. We provide digital landing pages so that you can text it out, email it out, just post it out there, and people can donate and recommend those funds go to your family. And then those donors just kind of accumulate those funds over time. And that's how we award those out to your family in form of scholarships. But it's just a wonderful blessing that our state has this program that anybody can use to pay for their children's tuition here in Arizona going to a private school.
Yes, I agree. I used the digital format a lot and it made it very easy. So what I had done is it lets you tell a little bit about your family, a little bit about why, you know, why you made this choice. Why was it good? And I'm happy to share with what happened with our family is my oldest was just a little bit shy. She had a really hard time making connections, making friends, finding those kiddos that clicked. We made a change, went to a different school and found those friends. And then what happened was, is it just became this awesome place for her. She's now doing phenomenal. If I told you she was shy, you'd never believe it. And what happened was, is our neighbors were like, oh, that's fantastic that, you know, you're doing this, that she found a place where she feels great. That was the perfect opening for me to say, and you know what, if you ever, you know, have a little extra tax dollars that you're looking to donate, it'd be great for my family if you did. And I guarantee you that first conversation is the one that's like, oh, okay, I'm going to say this. From then on, every year I was like, oh, hey, by the way, you know, if you have any tax dollars left or anything and you'd like to donate, here's the thing. And it was from then on, once they donated that first year, they became kind of the supporters, the cheerleaders for our family to send them. And it was such a blessing for us.
Well, good. I'm glad that worked out well for you, Kate. And it can work out for anybody. And again, Use the line, you know, can you help out our family? That works for some families. You know, for other families, it's just a matter of, because this is a tax credit, they're going to pay the money somewhere. They're either going to pay it to the state's general fund or they can pay it to the program. And it's just directing on how they would like their tax credits used, their taxes used. Maybe it's a better way to say that. And so again, I'm not going to try to share everything during this little video here, but I'm going to encourage you that if you're interested in private schools, this tax credit program is a way that you can get your tuition paid for. And but you do have to participate, and we'd love to help you out with that. So go to ArizonaTuitionConnection.com and attend one of those coaching sessions, or give us a call. Again, you can go to our website and find our phone number, and we'll kind of step you through how this works. But we certainly would love to work with you. Okay?
Thank you so much for your time, Tim. We really appreciate it.
Thanks for this opportunity. I didn't say this also, but we're based right here in Scottsdale, so we kind of
work. Make it easy.
All right. Hey, thank you, Kate.
Thank you so much, Tim.